What's going on YouTube? It is your boy So Stylistic and I am back 2 days after my birthday and I'm still excited. Yeah, I'm gonna celebrate my birthday all week, so I am still taking gifts. Yes, I am. I'm still taking gifts. I'll be taking them until Monday of next week. So it's April Fool's Day. Yeah, I saw a couple of things on my timeline on Facebook. People are still using the I'm pregnant or we're having a baby thing. That's kind of old. We did that like when we were in middle school. 9 times out of 10 now, if you say you're pregnant, people probably believe it. It's like not so just find something else. Find a new joke. And yeah, so I'm here because I'm a part of a challenge and a part of a community that are vloggers. And there's this young lady by the name of Savvy Sexy Social. You guys look her up, subscribe to her channel. She's awesome if you're trying to build your brand. But she has us doing a vlog every day in April. So today, what I want to tell you guys is a little bit about me. What you want to know? Well, I just had a birthday, March the 30th. I just turned 33 years old. Shout out to all the Aries that are celebrating their birthdays. Team Aries, Aries Nation. I am a licensed hairstylist, and I say that with so much dignity and pride. I am licensed. I am not a kitchen beautician. Not knocking anybody's hustle, but I think if you have that much talent, you need to be in school, get a license. I'm just saying. And I am also a licensed educator. I just finished that part of my career up in August of last year. And I was born and raised in Lancaster, South Carolina, a small town, probably with about 700 people. No, everybody in the town knows everybody. Like, seriously, everybody in the town is related to everybody. I seriously think my mom and my dad are cousins, which is the reason why I have some screws missing. Yeah. I love people. I really do love people. I love doing this. Vlogging is a new thing for me. I love shoes. I love shopping. I love clothes, which is where So Stylistic comes from. That and the part of me doing hair. I have a dog by the name of Onyx. I cannot leave Onyx out of this. I have a toy poodle. His name is Onyx. He's so sweet. I'll probably pull him in later. He doesn't know how to act, and then he needs a haircut and a bath. Yeah, I was supposed to do that like last week, but I haven't. Don't judge me. Don't want to give y'all too much information because somebody might try to stalk me, and I'm not really down for that, because if you come up to me, try to stalk me or anything like that, then I'm going to have to, you know, pull out my... I don't have anything to pull out. So if you come up to me, I'm probably going to scream and run. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do. Scream and run. If there's something that you want to know about your boy, leave it in the comment section below. Don't leave anything nasty or negative down there. I'm just going to ignore it and probably delete you off my page. I'm just trying to push out positive energy into the universe. Feel that positivity? Do you feel it? I feel it. And thanks so much to everybody that has subscribed to my channel and watching my videos. I hope to keep it interesting and keep it flowing and keep it moving and keep it moving. Keep you guys coming back for more. So thank you guys so much. I love you. Like, subscribe, and share this video. Like, subscribe, and share this video. Like, subscribe, and share this video. So I love you guys. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.